Actually, when a company or an individual brings a libel or slander action, they must show the following, like that the words are defamatory of them, that the words would be deemed to refer to them by one other person, that the words have been published to a third party. In bringing a libel case, you don't have to prove that the words are false or true, that he has in fact suffered a loss. Damages is automatically assumed, whereas in a slander case, the claimant will need to prove that defamatory allegations caused actual financial damages, unless this is within the certain categories.